year.
We've been tracking this year's Maker's Madness to see what voters think is the coolest thing made in Illinois. And now we have this year's winner. It is the self-regulating traffic signal heater. It's made by Termico Technologies in Elk Grove Village. The heater uses conductive particles to heat traffic signals so they can still be seen during the winter. The heater got more than 300,000 votes throughout the competition.